Okay, welcome back to my recycle center. I think I got everything cleared out, yeah. We've got $300, so there's not really much we can do quite yet with that. Well, things aren't all that expensive, are they? Small container open. Yay, it looks like we got some of these chairs. Look like they would probably be, that would definitely be timber. And this is gonna be bulk. Is that wood or plastic? Check it just in case. Yeah, bulk. Okay. It was that one that kind of threw me off. There's no way to adjust volume. Which doesn't make sense. There should be a way to adjust the volume. $400 now. Volume or the key binding. Okay, medium-sized container perfectly fits electrical devices. Okay, you have assigned a slot. Jeez, lots of big stuff. I was thinking it was gonna be like a bunch of trash bags or something. That looks like a big, oh, that's a pool table, isn't it? Insufficient funds. Oh no, it's not a pool table. So. We better get that started to crush it a little bit, get that broke down. Okay. I can't put up, you know. It's like. Suitcases. Should be able to look inside the suitcase. It would be kind of nice. Because what happens if they left something in? That's good. I found some pretty cool stuff inside of some of those bulk trash bins. Okay, we gotta empty some of these bulk bins. We're gonna empty. Now, what are these for, anyways? Okay, new. Buy new container, upgrade. You can customize the management purchase. Try it to see what it does. Not exactly sure what it does. Something, I did something wrong. Timber contract, bulk. What did I do? Timber recyclable. I need the waste. Paper. Okay. Shoot. I think I, Okay. Well, I'll eventually figure this out. Pretty sure that's recyclable too. Oh. Well, that sucked. Oh, that's recycle. Yeah, I'll get the hang of it. Just right now, it's just that definitely would be a bulk. get it. What? Oh, waste paper. Can we make the customer go away? Okay, let's see. It's waste paper, recyclable. Inactive residential waste. Okay, I want this to be the recyclable. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, and this one, I want this to be the timber. Okay, so now we've got residential waste is going to be over here. Okay.
Yeah.
residential waste. Residential waste. Okay. And on this side, I want a large container for bulk trash. Okay, I'll get the hang of this eventually here. Okay, we got recycled waste paper and residential waste. That looks good to me. cool. It smashes it up like that. Hopefully this will get a lot of views. I've seen some other YouTubers been playing this and they've been getting a lot of views on it, so it'd be nice to get a lot of views on something. Careful when you do it. Don't run into anything, because then you just, oh. Come on. Can we move any slower? I was gonna say, jeez. Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the series. This is going to be another good one for the channel. Hope you enjoy. Have a great rest of your day.